It's been nearly 2 years since Pittsburgh lost three heroes in the line of duty.
And since the tragedy, the city made a promise to them that we will never forget. Tonight, they need the community, though, to help make it happen.
It was almost 2 years ago when officers Eric Kelly, Paul Schulo, and Stephen Maley gave the ultimate sacrifice, being killed in the line of duty, protecting the people of Pittsburgh. And a memorial built in their honor sits in front of St. Joseph's in Bloomfield, unfinished.
What we are asking for today is for help from the community to become a part of this.
To fulfill a goal, a promise the city made 1 year ago to unveil the statue of St. Michael, the patron saint of law enforcement, in time for the two-year anniversary, which is April 4th, 2011.
We are asking 200 people from the city of Pittsburgh, from the region, people that want to be a part of this during these next 2 weeks, to become a patron.
This is a very special memorial, and it takes a special city to do something.
A plea for the city to come together like the families of those fallen officers who are coping still with their loss.
It's been rough. It don't get no better. Everyone tells me it's going to get easier. It's been going on 2 years. It hasn't gotten any easier. It's like it just happened yesterday.
We're all in the same boat. We all hurt. We all hurt the same way.
We know each other's pain.
If you are interested in becoming a patron, go to our website, WTAE.com, and look under As Seen on WTAE.